Spider-Man for a cause. You think you're Spider-Man? Okay, hold up. You claim that you are Spider-Man. Are you serious right now? Dude, okay. Don't mess with me right here, bro. Let me show you what you think you're Spider-Man for a cause. You play Just Dance in the Spider-Man costume too? Cause that's a good cause. Let's go, come at me, man. We gotta do this. I need my secretary right now. Someone's gotta zip me up. Ah, there we go, we got it. Yeah. I'm gonna send your friend request on Discord, just like I can catch food falling from the sky at the cafeteria, cause I'm trying to put my riz on Mary Jane. Okay, where's my mouse? God damn it.
Bro, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Dude, yeah, you just made my day, bro. There's not too many of us out there. And the fact that I came upon your stream and you had a Spider-Man costume and you're doing Just Dance, like, dude, what are the odds of that? This was a divine intervention. That's all I gotta say. So I used to do a lot of charity events as Spider-Man. So I did like mountain climbing. I ran marathons, you know, all for the cause. That's why Spider-Man for a cause. So I would do some extreme stuff dressed up as Spidey. I ended up having to take a hiatus because I'm in the military. And then, you know, now I'm getting back into it again. And Just Dance is like the thing I'm starting to hit up. So my goal, because, you know, Spider-Man for a cause, is ultimately to break the world record for Just Dance. So it's 138 hours, but I have to train for it. So I'm going to be training all year doing Just Dance as Spider-Man and whatever costumes I got to try to break this world record. It's crazy that I run into you because I'm just like, dude, this is amazing.
You know, I I guess you can call me Spider-Man for no cause. Spidey dancing for no cause.
There is not too many people that do Spidey.
Spider-Verse is just propaganda.
Okay. So I have a few cameras here. How that looks, but I'm going to do it on a small scale, not on a big scale.
Yo, dude, your room is so small. I feel like I'm going to knock everything down. Yeah.
Inflation.
Your universe is tiny, man.
Hey, it's not about the size. It's about the stamina. Dude, that is awesome.
I got to stretch.
We're not gonna time this right. It's not gonna time well.
It may not be right, but it'll be close to it.
All right, you count it down.
I think I already started mine. Oh boy.
My Joy-Con fell out of my hand.
Oh, there we go. Oh boy. Okay. Well, this girl can move. I'm gonna have to work on my hip action. This is definitely an arm workout.
What'd you get?
I dropped
you
my Joy-Con.
You got 5,900?
I dropped my Joy-Con.
It sounds like a Spidey excuse. Whoa, thank Dance you pool. For the raid.
Dance pool, he follow him. Yeah, I told him we were streaming. I need a redemption because I dropped my Joy-Con in the middle.
You know what? I'll make it even more so of a challenge since we got some people in here. I have a few costumes.
Oh, you got the hot dog?
I got the hot dog, bro.
Okay.
All right. You ready?
3, 2, 1.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Go. Yeah. All right, gotta move the hips. All right, I'm gonna have to get more hip action going. Oh, no, get the arms. This is that arm workout. Hip thrust, hip thrust, hip thrust. Okay, pushing the wall. X-Men, pushing the wall. hip thrust. Hands in the air, switch to the side. All right, reach for the sky. All right, hush puppy. Here's the hush puppy. Hush, there we go. All right, grab the grapes. All right, there we go. Hips to the side.
So like, I can hear him, but he's like a few beats ahead of me.
Rush for the sky.
It's like he's my coach.
Oh gosh, I'm so uncoordinated. Oh. Okay, bring it in.
It's just me playing Just Dance and hearing him.
Push the side.
In pain.
Okay, come on. No. Okay.
I hope that was enjoyable.
All right, brother, what'd you get? Oh, he beat me.
2 out of 3.
I dropped my Joy-Con. That's what happened, bro. I don't know about you, bro, but I feel like we have like a spidey web connection. Like our webs intertwine together. Oh, you know, maybe that doesn't sound right, but you kind of get what I'm saying.
We were just shooting webs, and then we realized that we were both shooting webs on the web, so we connected over the web with our shooting webs. That looks like it's going to be really hot.
Yeah, but I just like a car, you kind of have to test it out, you know? Saucy, can you zip me up, bro?
Yeah, sure. Turn around. All right, this is the Frosted Flakes round.
Okay, like no joke, I think I've already lost like 5 pounds.
Okay, I'll go ahead and call it. And 3, 2, 1. There we go. Come on, bang the wall. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna use this for the Guinness World Record. This is very itchy. Reach for the stars. Hip thrust. Shaking the head. Vogue dance. Bang the wall. Saying hello to the fans. I'm probably not gonna dance to this song for a very long time. Hip thrust. There we go. Feel it. Going up. Hip thrust.
What?
I should have drank water before this.
An error occurred, bro.
Did you drop your Joy-Con again?
No, my Switch said that an error occurred. Something happened with my Switch. All right. Congratulations. You win.
I won?
An error occurred for me. So hats off to you. You win by default.
Oh, so it does crash a lot. I'm so sorry, bro, that you're full of excuses for losing. I'm joking, bro. Joy-Con, Switch crashing. I got 11,106. I think you got more on the last one, right? So technically, if we're going off previous scores, I say that we're kind of even. Dude, I love your costume, bro. The way your hair comes down like that, it's like majestic. So, if you look at my floor right now, it looks like I killed Tigger and I used them as a carpet. Oh, man. Bro, I'm going to have to go take a shower.
Likewise. This was fun.
For this charity event that's coming up, man, I got to make sure like I'm ready for it. This is good, man. I'm very happy. Very, very happy.
Spidey.
Because I wasn't sure about Just Dance, because I'm injured right now, currently a military guy that's injured, so I was limited on what I can do. Not being able to do the things you used to do is really demoralizing. So, huge high five. What's that, Anders Saucy? You said you want to join me for 138 hours?
Just Dance? Maybe like 1 hour. Maybe you can just like switch, because if you're always in the Spider-Man costume, how are they going to know it's you?
Bro, you have luscious, like awesome model long hair. You see this right here? I ain't got nothing. I mean, I got hair underneath, but you know, I can't hide that beautifulness like you. Doing something fun and you get a workout, it's just a good combination.
For sure. So,